Salam friends, I am your friend Harim. And I am so excited to tell you about this blessed month. What was that? Yes. It's Ramadan. Azan, what are you doing here?
You know I love plants. What happened?
Come with me, I really want to show you something. Come on.
Wow. She is always in a rush. Oops, coming.
Friends, I am back. Meet my brother Azan.
Salam, my friends. I'm Azan, and I can't wait for Ramadan to start. Do you know what Ramadan is? It's the best month of the year for Muslims, and we fast from dawn until sunset every day for a whole month.
Yes, you're right. Ramadan is a time when we try to be the best version of ourselves. We try to be patient, kind, and grateful for everything we have.
No fighting. We want to focus on doing good deeds and being patient with others. Fighting and arguing can make us feel upset and angry, and it doesn't help us be kind or patient. Instead, we should try to talk to each other calmly and find a way to solve any problems peacefully. Give charity. Charity can be given in many different ways, such as giving money to a homeless person, donating toys to a shelter, or volunteering at a food bank. Giving to others can make you feel happy and fulfilled. What happened to you? You look way too sad. What's wrong with you?
I am not talking to you. You told everything about Ramadan to my friends. Where is my part? Nothing left for me to say.
Come on, girl. There is so much more to tell about Ramadan. I am not going to tell you. Think about it.
Really? You are right, Azan. There is so much to tell about Ramadan. Thank you, brother. I am so excited to share it with my dear friends. I am coming. Friends, do you want to see my pets? There you go. You guys really going to love them. Meet my fishy. Do you need more food? You are so adorable. Animals should be provided with enough water and food to meet their needs, and they should have a safe and comfortable place to live. We are encouraged to treat animals with love and kindness, and to avoid causing them any unnecessary pain or suffering. Islam prohibits causing harm or suffering to any living creature, and animal cruelty is considered a sin. Don't forget to share your food, especially those who are less fortunate or who may not have access to a meal. This includes the poor, the needy.
Salam, mommy. What are you doing?
Walaikum salam. I have a lot of work today, trying to finish it before night. Because, it is a special night. Do you know why?
Why it is.
I know. Today we are going to see the new moon for Ramadan at night. I am so excited.
Me too.
I am so tired, going to get some rest. Wake me up. After 1 hour. Then I will make a special treat for both of you.
Sure, mommy. Go ahead, take a nice sleep, and don't worry about us. We are fine. Mommy looks so tired today.
Yeah, she has a lot of work. Mommy do a lot for us, office work, then cleaning and cooking too. I think she won't be able to join us for moon sighting today.
I am so sad. I really want to be with her at night. What should we do? How can we help her?
What should we do as a good Muslim? In this situation, how can we relax her and make her feel fresh?
Yes. I have an idea. Let's ask our friends about it. So friends, what will you do if your mommy is so tired and there is a lot of work for her to do? Come on, tell me.
Yes. We got it. Thank you so much. Let's go here and clean up and cook a delicious dinner for mommy.
Daddy is back home. He also joined us. What are you making, Daddy?
I am making delicious pizza for all of you.
I think Mommy is awake.
How are you doing, Mommy?
I am good. But what happened here? Who cleaned all the mess?
We did it. Well, I joined kids, they were already cleaning it. And here is a yummy pizza for you.
Wow. Thank you so much, kids. You guys made my day wonderful.
Come on, let's eat dinner, then we will go out to look for Moon.
Where are you, Moon? I can't see you.
It is hard to see when it's cloudy. Don't worry, we will find it.
There it is. May you have a blessed month. Happy Ramadan. May Allah bless you and your family with peace, prosperity, and happiness this Ramadan. Make lots of supplications and read Quran. And don't forget to remember us in your prayers. Allah Hafiz.